I suppose I should speak for myself here. Playing chess came naturally to me from a very young age, and I had an aptitude for it. In fact, my aptitude might explain why I was attracted to the game in the first place. It's when something intuitively makes sense to you and immediately grabs your attention. It comes at you leaping and lunging and lodges itself in your mind.